So we're in Dubai. We've been waiting for a bag for about 10 minutes. Hopefully they'll turn up. How do you feel?
Me, I'm good. I'm excited.
Yeah, pretty close. We've never been here before, but yeah, hopefully our bags rock up soon so we can hit the road. So we found our bags.
You won't take the board.
They
also
are gone.
You take the board?
Take the board.
Is our bags
gone.
Compensation
for having our bag.
We you found our bags. They're in Kuala Lumpur.
In Dubai.
So we found out where our bags are. So they're not arriving till tomorrow night. So we've just got the clothes on our back and that's all we need, isn't it, Pete? Running out. And yeah, we'll get by. It's not the end of the world. Just got to live. I've got my camera and my laptop in my bag, so it should be sweet. And I'll drop it off at our residence tomorrow night. So we're going to catch the metro and we'll be there in no time. So we've made it to where we're couch surfing. And mother of God, it is still so hot. Hopefully we'll find our way to the room and find somewhere to sleep for the night. We've made it to our destination. This is our kips for the night. Pretty good, don't they, Pete? So we're actually couch surfing. We just talked to the guy on the phone. He's out still, but he's just let us into his home to stay for the night. So it's pretty generous. He can be home later. But yeah, it's good. We're dead, so keep time. So we're in Dubai. We're just walking down the street towards the supermarket. And it's really hot. It's different hot to Chiang Mai. It was real humid there, wasn't it?
Huh? Talk about it, it's freezing.
It's a different heat. It's just, it's sort of like an inner oven.
I feel like a roast turkey.
It's just roasting. It's just, yeah, it's not as humid, but yeah, it's just baking. We met our mate who we couch surf with. He's off to work in the bank today, so yeah, we're gonna go explore the malls. Yeah, go check it out.
More mall, not even the main mall. Check out the mosaic work. It's like a temple.
Market. Some bananas. Like nine. So that's like $3 Aussie. Some dates. So that's seven. Like $2 Aussie. Some apricots. $3. Pretty good. Falafel salad. They're pretty huge. Didn't think they'd be that big, but yeah, it was about $10 Aussie, so should get us through. We may have to evacuate. It's on the metro. It's a desert. here at the bottom of the Burj Khalifa, as you can see, it's bloody tall. Yeah, thinking about going up there shortly. It's not cheap, but who knows when you're going to beat the highest building in the world and how long it will be, so it's pretty sick to have a look. It's pretty nice here, it's very hot. Now we're on the 124th floor of the Burj Khalifa. That's where we were standing just before. It's pretty damn tall. Do you reckon they'd do it?
I've done it often.
See how high we are. It's doing this much more. That's epic. I don't know what it'd feel like to be at the top. Bloody hot. Day two in Dubai, and we've just gone quickly down to the beach to check it out. We're gonna leave today on the plane, but for a few hours. It's scorching hot. There's the Burj Al Arab. That's the one they play tennis off at the top. See on the tennis lot. I think that would be a bit funny. This beach is so vast. There's some sand over there, I don't know why. Weird. Tell you what, I could go for a dip, but I don't think we're gonna have time. Pretty epic, Pete. God, that water looks nice. So blue. I see a bit of breeze down here, so it's quite nice, but it's still 40 plus degrees. You know how hot it is today, Pete? Yeah, it's bloody warm. It's got
the beach. We are sweating our proverbials.
Sweaty much?
Sweaty, we should put our bathers.
Oh, I can't believe we go for a swim. Just when you think you've seen it all, they've got a ski slope in the mall. 42 degrees outside, and there's people in there skiing. Chris got a jacket on. So our time in Dubai has come to an end. Unfortunately, our flight's been delayed 7 hours, so we're going to spend about 5 hours waiting in the airport, which is not ideal, but really enjoyed it. The city's awesome. Definitely recommend anyone who wants to come here. So much to do. It's really hot, but everywhere's air conditioned. Everyone's so nice and friendly, so definitely recommend it. See you next video.